Art is one of the few human products that can survive the natural decay of things. Studying its history, we establish a connection with the eternal side of the human experience and have a better understanding of what really matters in our present.